turning a toxic site into a dream Bay Area community.
The plans are in place to build homes for children to play in the yard.
Tonight, the investigative unit uncovers an internal report.
This is huge.
Exposing who was caught passing off radioactive land as clean.
Does this call into question all of the sampling?
Yes, it does.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.